You know, Mr. Speaker, the prime sponsor of this bill and many other conservative legislators really ignore the real problem when this issue comes up again and again. You're ignoring common sense. You have starved the Department of Environmental Protection of resources, and you wonder why they're slow in getting their permits out. You have cut their staffing by 28% since 2003, almost 1,000 positions. You've cut their staffing by almost 1,000 positions, and you wonder why they might be slow in getting permits out. Are you serious? Are you serious, really? I've used this analogy before, but I'll use it again. If you own a restaurant and you cut your wait staff in half and you cut your kitchen help in half, is it really a surprise that it's slow in getting the dinners out if you just cut all your staffing? Of course not. That's common sense. But I'll carry that analogy further. If you say if a person places an order, let's say for a chicken dinner, and you say to your staff, I don't care whether it's ready or not, 20 minutes after that order's placed, you put it out there, whether it's cooked or not, you're going to be putting that customer at risk. And that's the same thing with this deemed approved. If you deem things approved only because they reach a certain time frame, be it 45 days or whatever, you're putting the public health and safety at risk because you're approving permits that should not be approved. Do the right thing. We're coming into budget season. If you have a problem with permits, tell your leadership, fund DEP more. That's the answer, not nonsense like this. I ask for a no vote.